أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
طه.
توها.
ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى.
We have not sent down the Quran to you to be an occasion for your distress.
إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى.
But only as an admonition to those who fear Allah.
تَنزِيلًا مِّمَّنْ خَلَقَ الْأَرْضَ وَالسَّمَاوَاتِ الْعُلَى.
Revelation from Him who created the earth and the heavens on high.
الرَّحْمَنُ عَلَى الْعَرْشِ اسْتَوَى.
Allah Most Gracious is firmly established on the throne of authority.
لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا وَمَا تَحْتَ الثَّرَى.
To Him belongs what is in the heavens and on earth, and all between them, and all beneath the soil.
وَإِن تَجَهَرْ بِالْقَوْلِ فَإِنَّهُ يَعْلَمُ السِّرَّ وَأَخْفَى.
If you pronounce the word aloud, it is no matter. For verily he knows what is secret and what is yet more hidden.
Allah la ilaha illa huwa lahul asma'ul husna.
Allah, there is no God but He. To Him belong the most beautiful names.
Wa hal ataaka hadith Musa.
Has the story of Moses reached you?
إِذْ رَأَى نَارًا فَقَالَ لِأَهْلِهِمْ كُثُوا إِنِّي آنَسْتُ نَارًا لَعَلِّي آتِيكُمْ مِنْهَا بِقَبَسٍ أَوْ أَجِدُ عَلَى النَّارِ هُدًى.
Behold, he saw a fire, so he said to his family, "Tarry you, I perceive a fire. Perhaps I can bring you some burning brand therefrom, or find some guidance at the fire." But when he came to the fire, a voice was heard, "O Moses!
أنا ربك فاخلع نعليك إنك بالوادي المقدس طوى.
Verily, I am your Lord. Therefore, in my presence, put off your shoes. You are in the sacred valley of Tuwa.
وأنا اخترتك فاستمع لما يوحى.
I have chosen you. Listen then to the inspiration sent to you.
إنني أنا الله لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني وأقم الصلاة لذكري.
Verily, I am Allah, there is no God but I. So serve you me only and establish regular prayer for celebrating my praise.
إن الساعة آتية أكاد أخفيها لتجزى كل نفس بما تسعى.
Verily, the hour is coming. My design is to keep it hidden, for every soul to receive its reward by the measure of its endeavor.
فلا يصدنك عنها من لا يؤمن بها واتبع هواه فتردى.
Therefore, let not such as believe not therein, but follow their own lusts, divert you therefrom, lest you perish.
وتلك بيمينك يا موسى.
And what is that in your right hand, O Moses?
قال هي عصاي أتوكأ عليها وأهش بها على غنمي ولي فيها مآرب أخرى.
He said, "It is my rod. On it I lean. With it I beat down fodder for my flocks. and in it I find other uses.
قال ألقها يا موسى.
Allah said, throw it, O Moses.
فألقاها فإذا هي حية تسعى.
Threw it and behold, it was a snake, active in motion.
قال خذها ولا تخف سنعيدها سيرتها الأولى.
Allah said, seize it and fear not. We shall return it at once to its former condition.
اضمم يدك إلى جناحك تخرج بيضاء من غير سوء آية أخرى.
Now, draw your hand close to your side. It shall come forth white and shining, without harm or stain, as another sign.
لنريك من آياتنا الكبرى.
In order that we may show you two of our greater signs.
اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى.
Go you to Pharaoh, for he had indeed transgressed all bounds.
قال رب اشرح لي صدري.
Moses said, O my Lord, expand me my breast.
يسر لي أمري.
Is my task for me.
وحلل عقدة من لساني.
And remove the impediment from my speech.
يفقه قولي.
So they may understand what I say.
واجعل لي وزيرا من أهلي.
And give me a minister from my family.
هارون أخي.
Aaron, my brother.
اشدد به أزري.
Add to my strength through him.
وأشركه في أمري.
Make him share my task.
كي نسبحك كثيرا.
That we may celebrate your praise without stint.
نذكرك كثيرا.
And remember you without stint.
إنك كنت بنا بصيرا.
For you are he that ever regards us.
قال قد أوتيت سؤلك يا موسى.
Allah said, granted is your prayer, O Moses.
ولقد مننا عليك مرة أخرى.
And indeed we conferred a favor on you another time before.
إذ أوحينا إلى أمك ما يوحى.
Behold, we sent to your mother by inspiration the message.
أن اقذفيه في التابوت فاقذفيه في اليم فليلقه اليم بالساحل يأخذه عدو لي وعدو له. وألقيت عليك محبة مني ولتصنع على عيني.
Throw the child into the chest and throw the chest into the river. The river will cast him up on the bank and he will be taken up by one who is an enemy to me and an enemy to him. But I cast the garment of love over you from me, and this in order that you may be reared under my eye.
تمشي أختك فتقول هل أدلكم على من يكفله فرجعناك إلى أمك كي تقر عينها ولا تحزن وقتلت نفسا فنجيناك من الغم وفتناك فتونا فلبثت سنين في أهل مدين ثم جئت على قدر يا موسى.
Behold, your sister goes forth and says, shall I show you one who will nurse and rear the child? So we brought you back to your mother, that her eye might be cooled and she should not grieve. Then you did slay a man, but we saved you from trouble, and we tried you in various ways. Then did you tarry a number of years with the people of Midian. Then did you come hither as ordained, O Moses.
وَاصْطَنَعْتُكَ لِنَفْسِي
And I have prepared you for myself for service.
اذهب أنت وأخوك بآياتي ولا تنيا في ذكري
Go you and your brother with my signs and slacken not, either of you, in keeping me in remembrance.
اذهبا إلى فرعون إنه طغى
Go, both of you, to Pharaoh, for he has indeed transgressed all bounds.
فقولا له قولا لينا لعله يتذكر أو يخشى
But speak to him mildly. Perhaps he may take warning or fear Allah.
قال ربنا إننا نخاف أن يفرط علينا أو أن يطغى
They, Moses and Aaron said, Our Lord, we fear lest he hasten with insolence against us, or lest he transgress all bounds.
قال لا تخافا إنني معكما أسمع وأرى
He said, Fear not, for I am with you, I hear and see everything.
فأتياه فقولا إنا رسولا ربك فأرسل معنا بني إسرائيل ولا تعذبهم قد جئناك بآية من ربك والسلام على من اتبع الهدى
So go you both to him and say, Verily, we are messengers sent by your Lord. Send forth, therefore, the children of Israel with us, and afflict them not. With the sign, indeed, have we come from your Lord, and peace to all who follow guidance.
إِنَّا قَدْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيْنَا أَنَّ الْعَذَابَ عَلَى مَنْ كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى
Verily, it has been revealed to us that the penalty awaits those who reject and turn away. This message was delivered. Pharaoh said, Who then, O Moses, is the Lord of you two? He said, Our Lord is He who gave to each created thing its form and nature, and further gave it guidance. Pharaoh said, What then is the condition of previous generations?
لا يضل ربي ولا ينسى
He replied, The knowledge of that is with my Lord, duly recorded. My Lord never errs nor forgets.
الذي جعل لكم الأرض مهدا وسلك لكم فيها سبلا وأنزل من السماء ماء فأخرجنا به أزواجا من نبات شتى
He who has made for you the earth like a carpet spread out has enabled you to go about therein by roads and channels and has sent down water from the sky With it have we produced diverse pairs of plants, each separate from the others.
كُلُوا وَارْعَوْا أَنْعَامَكُمْ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِي النُّهَى
Eat for yourselves and pasture your cattle. Verily, in this are signs for men endued with understanding.
منها خلقناكم وفيها نعيدكم ومنها نخرجكم تارة أخرى
From the earth did we create you, and into it shall we return you, and from it shall we bring you out once again.
وَقَدْ أَرَيْنَاهُ آيَاتِنَا كُلَّهَا فَكَذَّبَ وَأَبَى.
And we showed Pharaoh all our signs, but he did reject and refuse.
قَالَ أَجِئْتَنَا لِتُخْرِجَنَا مِنْ أَرْضِنَا بِسِحْرِكَ يَا مُوسَى.
He said, "Have you come to drive us out of our land with your magic, O Moses?"
فَلَنَأْتِيَنَّكَ بِسِحْرٍ مِثْلِهِ فَجَعَلْ بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَكَ مَوْعِدًا لَا نُخْلِفُهُ نَحْنُ وَلَا أَنْتَ مَكَانًا سُوًى.
But we can surely produce magic to match yours. So make a tryst between us and you, which we shall not fail to keep, neither we nor you, in a place where both shall have even chances.
فَمَوْعِدُكُمْ يَوْمُ الزِّينَةِ وَأَنْ يُحْشَرَ النَّاسُ ضُحًا.
Moses said, "Your tryst is the day of the festival, and let the people be assembled when the sun is well up."
تولى فرعون فجمع كيده ثم أتى.
So Pharaoh withdrew, he concerted his plan and then came back.
قال لهم موسى ويلكم لا تفتروا على الله كذبا فيسحتكم بعذاب وقد خاب من افترى.
Moses said to them, "Woe to you! Forge not you a lie against Allah, lest He destroy you at once, utterly by chastisement. The forger must suffer frustration."
تنازعوا أمرهم بينهم وأسروا النجوى.
So they disputed one with another over their affair, but they kept their talk secret.
قالوا إن هذان لساحران يريدان أن يخرجاكم من أرضكم بسحرهما ويذهبا بطريقتكم المثلى.
They said, "These two are certainly expert magicians. Their object is to drive you out from your land with their magic, and to do away with your most cherished institutions."
فَأَجْمِعُوا كَيْدَكُمْ ثُمَّ أَتُوا صَفَّا وَقَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْيَوْمَ مَنِ اسْتَعْلَى.
Therefore concert your plan, and then assemble in serried ranks. He wins all along today who gains the upper hand.
قَالُوا يَا مُوسَى إِمَّا أَنْ تُلْقِيَ وَإِمَّا أَنْ نَكُونَ أَوَّلَ مَنْ أَلْقَى.
They said, "O Moses, whether will you that you throw first or that we be the first to throw?"
قَالَ بَلْ أَلْقُوا فَإِذَا حِبَالُهُمْ وَعِصِيُّهُمْ يُخَيَّلُ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ سِحْرِهِمْ أَنَّهَا تَسْعَى.
He said, "Nay, throw you first. Then behold their ropes and their rods." So it seemed to him, on account of their magic, began to be in lively motion.
فَأَوْجَسَ فِي نَفْسِهِ خِيفَةً مُوسَى.
So Moses conceived in his mind a sort of fear.
قَالَ لَا تَخَفْ إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْأَعْلَى.
We said, "Fear not, for you have indeed the upper hand."
وَأَلْقِ مَا فِي يَمِينِكَ تَلْقَفْ مَا صَنَعُوا إِنَّمَا صَنَعُوا كَيْدُ سَاحِرٍ وَلَا يُفْلِحُ السَّاحِرُ حَيْثُ أَتَى.
So that which is in your right hand, quickly will it swallow up that which they have faked. What they have faked is but a magician's trick, and the magician thrives not, no matter where he goes.
أُلْقِيَ السَّحَرَةُ سُجَّدًا قَالُوا آمَنَّا بِرَبِّ هَارُونَ وَمُوسَى.
So the magicians were thrown down to prostration. They said, "We believe in the Lord of Aaron and Moses."
قَالَ آمَنَّا آذنتم له قبل أن آذن لكم إنه لكبيركم الذي علمكم السحر فلأقطعن أيديكم وأرجلكم من خلاف ولأصلبنكم في جذوع النخل ولتعلمن أينا أشد عذابا وأبقى.
Pharaoh said, "Believe you in him before I give you permission? Surely this must be your leader who has taught you magic. Be sure I will cut off your hands and feet on opposite sides, and I will have you crucified on trunks of palm trees. So shall you know for certain which of us can give the more severe and the more lasting punishment."
قالوا لن نؤثرك على ما جاءنا من البينات والذي فطرنا فاقض ما أنت قاض إنما تقضي هذه الحياة الدنيا.
They said, "Never shall we regard you as more than the clear sign that have come to us, or than him who created us. So decree whatever you desire to decree, for you can only decree touching the life of this world."
Inna amanna bi rabbina liyaghfir lana khatayana wa ma akrahtana alayhi min as-sihr. وَاللَّهُ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْقَى.
For us, we have believed in our Lord. May He forgive us our faults and the magic to which you did compel us. For Allah is best and most abiding.
إِنَّهُ مَنْ يَأْتِ رَبَّهُ مُجْرِمًا فَإِنَّ لَهُ جَهَنَّمَ لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا.
Verily, he who comes to his Lord as a sinner at judgment, for him is hell. Therein shall he neither die nor live.
وَمَن يَأْتِهِ مُؤْمِنًا قَدْ عَمِلَ الصَّالِحَاتِ فَأُولَئِكَ لَهُمُ الدَّرَجَاتُ الْعُلَى.
But such as comes to him as believers who have worked righteous deeds, for them are ranks exalted.
جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء من تزكى.
Gardens of eternity, beneath which flow rivers, they will dwell therein for a. Such is the reward of those who purify themselves from evil.
لَقَدْ أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى مُوسَىٰ أَنْ أَسْرِ بِعِبَادِي فَاضْرِبَ لَهُمْ طَرِيقًا فِي الْبَحْرِ يَبَسًا لَا تَخَافُ دَرَكًا وَلَا تَخْشَىٰ.
We sent an inspiration to Moses, "Travel by night with my servants and strike a dry path for them through the sea, without fear of being overtaken by Pharaoh and without any other fear."
أَتْبَعَهُمْ فِرْعَوْنُ بِجُنُودِهِ فَغَشِيَهُمْ مِنَ الْيَمِّ مَا غَشِيَهُمْ.
Then Pharaoh pursued them with his forces, but the waters completely overwhelmed them and covered them up.
وَأَضَلَّ فِرْعَوْنُ قَوْمَهُ وَمَا هَدَى.
Pharaoh led his people astray instead of leading them aright.
يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ قَدْ أَنْجَيْنَاكُمْ مِنْ عَدُوِّكُمْ وَوَاعَدْنَاكُمْ جَانِبَ الطُّورِ الْأَيْمَنَ وَنَزَّلْنَا عَلَيْكُمُ الْمَنَّ وَالسَّلْوَى.
O you children of Israel, we delivered you from your enemy, and we made a covenant with you on the right side of Mount Sinai, and we sent down to you manna and quails.
كُلُوا مِن طَيِّبَاتِ مَا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ وَلَا تَطْغَوْا فِيهِ فَيَحِلَّ عَلَيْكُمْ غَضَبِي وَمَن يَحْلِلْ عَلَيْهِ غَضَبِي فَقَدْ هَوَى.
Saying, eat of the good things we have provided for your sustenance, but commit no excess therein, lest my wrath should justly descend on you, and those on whom descends my wrath do perish indeed.
وَإِنِّي لَغَفَّارٌ لِّمَن تَابَ وَآمَنَ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا ثُمَّ اهْتَدَى.
But without doubt, I am also he that forgives again and again to those who repent, believe, and do right, who, in fine, are ready to receive true guidance.
وَمَا أَعْجَلَكَ عَنْ قَوْمِكَ يَا مُوسَى.
When Moses was up on the mount, Allah said, "What made you hasten in advance of your people, O Moses?"
قَالَ هُمْ أُولَاءِ عَلَىٰ أَثَرِي وَعَجِلْتُ إِلَيْكَ رَبِّ لِتَرْضَىٰ.
Replied, "Behold, they are close on my footsteps. I hasten to you, O my Lord, to please you."
قَالَ فَإِنَّا قَدْ فَتَنَّا قَوْمَكَ مِنْ بَعْدِكَ وَأَضَلَّهُمُ السَّامِرِينَ.
Allah said, "We have tested your people in your absence. The Samiri has led them astray."
فَجَعَ مُوسَىٰ إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ غَضْبَانَ أَسِفًا قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ أَلَمْ يَعِدْكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ وَعْدًا حَسَنًا أَفَطَالَ عَلَيْكُمُ الْعَهْدُ أَمْ أَرَدْتُمْ أَنْ يَحِلَّ عَلَيْكُمْ غَضَبٌ مِّنْ رَبِّكُمْ فَأَخْلَفْتُمْ مَوْعِدِي.
So Moses returned to his people in a state of indignation and sorrow. He said, "O my people, did not your Lord make a handsome promise to you? Did then the promise seem to you long in coming? Or did you desire that wrath should descend from your Lord on you, and so you broke your promise to me?"
قَالُوا مَا أَخْلَفْنَا مَوْعِدَكَ بِمَلْكِنَا وَلَكِنَّا حُمِّلْنَا أَوْزَارًا مِّن زِينَةِ الْقَوْمِ فَقَذَفْنَاهَا فَكَذَلِكَ أَلْقَى السَّامِرِيُّ.
They said, "We broke not the promise to you as far as lay in our power, but we were made to carry the weight of the ornaments of the whole people, and we threw them into the fire, and that was what the Samiri suggested."
أَخْرَجَ لَهُمْ عِجْلًا جَسَدًا لَهُ خُوَارٌ فَقَالُوا هَذَا إِلَهُكُمْ وَإِلَهُ مُوسَى فَنَسِيَ.
Then he brought out of the fire before the people the image of a calf. It seemed too low, so they said, "This is your God and the God of Moses, but Moses has forgotten."
أَفَلَا يَرَوْنَ أَلَّا يَرْجِعُ إِلَيْهِمْ قَوْلًا وَلَا يَمْلِكُ لَهُمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا.
Could they not see that it could not return them a word for answer, and that it had not power either to harm them or to do them good?
وَلَقَدْ قَالَ لَهُمْ هَارُونُ مِنْ قَبْلُ يَا قَوْمِ إِنَّمَا فُتِنْتُمْ بِهِ وَإِنَّ رَبَّكُمُ الرَّحْمَنُ فَاتَّبِعُونِي وَأَطِيعُوا أَمْرِي.
Aaron had already before this said to them, "O my people, you are being tested in this. For verily your Lord is Allah, most gracious. So follow me and obey my command."
قَالُوا لَن نَبْرَحَ عَلَيْهِ عَاكِفِينَ حَتَّى يَرْجِعَ إِلَيْنَا مُوسَى.
They had said, "We will not abandon this cult, but we will devote ourselves to it until Moses returns to us."
قال يا هارون ما منعك إذ رأيتهم ضلوا.
Moses said, O Aaron, what kept you back when you saw them going wrong?
ألا تتبعني أفعصيت أمري.
From following me, did you then disobey my order?
قال يا ابن أم لا تأخذ بلحيتي ولا برأسي إني خشيت أن تقول فرقت بين بني إسرائيل ولم ترقب قولي.
Aaron replied, O son of my mother, seize me not by my beard nor by the hair of my head. Truly I feared lest you should say, You have caused a division among the children of Israel, and you did not respect my word.
قال فما خطبك يا سامري.
Moses said, What then is your case, O Samiri?
قال بصرت بما لم يبصروا به فقبضت قبضة من أثر الرسول فنبذتها وكذلك سولت لي نفسي.
He replied, I saw what they saw not. So I took a handful of dust from the footprint of the messenger and threw it into the calf. Thus did my soul suggest to me.
قال فاذهب فإن لك في الحياة أن تقول لا مساس وإن لك موعدا لن تخلفه وانظر إلى إلهك الذي ظلت عليه عاكفا لنحرقنه ثم لننسفنه في اليم نسفا.
Moses said, Get you gone. But your punishment in this life will be that you will say, Touch me not. And moreover, for a future penalty, you have a promise that will not fail. Now look at your God, of whom you have become a devoted worshipper. We will certainly melt it in a blazing fire and scatter it broadcast in the sea.
إنما إلهكم الله الذي لا إله إلا هو وسع كل شيء علما.
But the God of you all is Allah. There is no God but He. All things He comprehends in His knowledge.
كذلك نقص عليك من أنباء ما قد سبق وقد آتيناك من لدنا ذكرا.
Thus do we relate to you some stories of what happened before, for we have sent you a message from our own presence.
من أعرض عنه فإنه يحمل يوم القيامة وزرا.
If any do turn away therefrom, verily they will bear burden on the day of judgment.
خالدين فيه وساء لهم يوم القيامة حملا.
They will abide in this state, and grievous will the burden be to them on that day.
يوم ينفخ في الصور ونحشر المجرمين يومئذ زرقا.
The day when the trumpet will be sounded, that day we shall gather the sinful, blear-eyed with terror.
يتخافتون بينهم إن لبثتم إلا عشرا.
In whispers will they consult each other, you tarried not longer than 10 days.
نحن أعلم بما يقولون إذ يقول أمثلهم طريقة إن لبثتم إلا يوما.
We know best what they will say when their leader, most eminent in conduct, will say, You tarried not longer than a day.
يسألونك عن الجبال فقل ينسفها ربي نسفا.
They ask you concerning the mountains. Say, My Lord will uproot them and scatter them as dust. He will leave them as plains, smooth and level.
لترى فيها عوجا ولا أمتا.
Nothing crooked or curved will you see in their place.
يومئذ يتبعون الداعي لا عوج له وخشعت الأصوات للرحمن فلا تسمع إلا همسا.
On that day will they follow the caller, straight, no crookedness can they show him. All sounds shall humble themselves in the presence of Allah most gracious. Nothing shall you hear but the tramp of their feet as they march.
يومئذ لا تنفع الشفاعة إلا من أذن له الرحمن إلا من أذن له الرحمن ورضي له قولا.
On that day shall no intercession avail except for those for whom permission has been granted by Allah most gracious and whose word is acceptable to him.
يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون به علما.
He knows what appears to his creatures as before or after or behind them, but they shall not compass it with their knowledge.
عنت الوجوه للحي القيوم وقد خاب من حمل ظلما.
All faces shall be humbled before him, the living, the self-subsisting, eternal. Hopeless indeed will be the man that carries iniquity on his back.
أن يعمل من الصالحات وهو مؤمن فلا يخاف ظلما ولا هضما.
But he who works deeds of righteousness and has faith will have no fear of harm nor of any curtailment of what is his due.
كذلك أنزلناه قرآنا عربيا وصرفنا فيه من الوعيد وصرفنا فيه من الوعيد لعلهم يتقون أو يحدث لهم ذكرا.
Thus have we sent this down, an Arabic Quran, and explained therein in detail some of the warnings in order that they may fear Allah or that it may cause their remembrance of Him.
تعالى الله الملك الحق ولا تعجل بالقرآن من قبل أن يقضى إليك وحيه وقل رب زدني علما.
High above all is Allah the King, the Truth. Be not in haste with the Qur'an before its revelation to you is completed. But say, O my Lord, advance me in knowledge.
وَلَقَدْ عَهِدْنَا إِلَىٰ آدَمَ مِنْ قَبْلُ فَنَسِيَ وَلَمْ نَجِدْ لَهُ عَزْمًا.
We had already beforehand taken the covenant of Adam, but he forgot, and we found on his part no firm resolve.
وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ فَسَجَدُوا إِلَّا إِبْلِيسَ أَبَى.
When we said to the angels, prostrate yourselves to Adam, they prostrated themselves, but not Iblis, he refused.
فَقُلْنَا يَا آدَمُ إِنَّ هَذَا عَدُوٌّ لَكَ وَلِزَوْجِكَ فَلَا يُخْرِجَنَّكُمَا مِنَ الْجَنَّةِ فَتَشْقَى.
Then we said, O Adam, verily this is an enemy to you and your wife, so let him not get you both out of the garden, so that you are landed in misery.
لك ألا تجوع فيها ولا تعرى.
There is therein enough provision for you not to go hungry nor to go naked.
وأنك لا تظمأ فيها ولا تضحى.
Nor to suffer from thirst nor from the sun's heat.
فوسوس إليه الشيطان قال يا آدم هل أدلك على شجرة الخلد وملك لا يبلى.
But Satan whispered evil to him. He said, O Adam, shall I lead you to the tree of eternity and to a kingdom that never decays?
فكلا منها فبدت لهما سوآتهما وطفقا يخصفان عليهما من ورق الجنة وعصى آدم ربه فغوى.
In the result, they both ate of the tree, and so their nakedness appeared to them. They began to sew together for their covering leaves from the garden. Thus did Adam disobey his Lord and allow himself to be seduced. But his Lord chose him for his grace. He turned to him and gave him guidance.
قال اهبطا منها جميعا بعضكم لبعض عدو فإما يأتينكم مني هدى فمن اتبع هداي فلا يضل ولا يشقى.
He said, get you down both of you all together from the garden with enmity one to another. But if as is sure there comes to you guidance from me, whosoever follows my guidance will not lose his way nor fall into misery.
من أعرض عن ذكري فإن له معيشة ضنكا ونحشره يوم القيامة أعمى.
But whosoever turns away from my message, verily for him is a life narrowed down. And we shall raise him up blind on the day of judgment.
قال رب لم حشرتني أعمى وقد كنت بصيرا.
He will say, O my Lord, why have you raised me up blind while I had sight before?
قال كذلك أتتك آياتنا فنسيتها وكذلك اليوم تنسى.
Allah will say, thus did you, when our signs came to you, disregard them. So will you this day be disregarded.
وَكَذَٰلِكَ نَجْزِي مَنْ أَسْرَفَ وَلَمْ يُؤْمِنْ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِ وَلَعَذَابُ الْآخِرَةِ أَشَدُّ وَأَبْقَى.
And thus do we recompense him who transgresses beyond bounds and believes not in the signs of his Lord. And the penalty of the hereafter is far more grievous and more enduring.
أَفَلَمْ يَهْدِ لَهُمْ كَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنَ الْقُرُونِ يَمْشُونَ فِي مَسَاكِنِهِمْ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِنُّهَا.
Is it not a warning to such men to call to mind how many generations before them we destroyed, in whose haunts they now move? Verily, in this are signs for men endued with understanding.
لولا كلمة سبقت من ربك لكان لزاما وأجل مسمى.
Had it not been for a word that went forth before from your Lord, their punishment must necessarily have come. But there is a term appointed for respite.
اصبر على ما يقولون وسبح بحمد ربك قبل طلوع الشمس وقبل غروبها ومن آناء الليل فسبح وأطراف النهار لعلك ترضى.
Therefore, be patient with what they say and celebrate constantly the praises of your Lord before the rising of the sun and before its setting. Yea, celebrate them for part of the hours of the night and at the sides of the day, that you may have spiritual joy.
وَلَا تَمُدَّنَّ عَيْنَيْكَ إِلَى مَا مَتَّعْنَا بِهِ أَزْوَاجًا مِّنْهُمْ زَهْرَةَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا زهرة الحياة الدنيا لنفتنهم فيه ورزق ربك خير وأبقى.
Nor strain your eyes in longing for the things we have given for enjoyment to parties of them, the splendor of the life of this world, through which we test them. But the provision of your Lord is better and more enduring.
وَأْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ وَاصْطَبِرْ عَلَيْهَا لَا نَسْأَلُكَ رِزْقًا نَحْنُ نَرْزُقُكَ وَالْعَاقِبَةُ لِلتَّقْوَى.
Enjoin prayer on your people and be constant therein. We ask you not to provide sustenance. We provide it for you. But the fruit of the hereafter is for righteousness.
قَالُوا لَوْلَا يَأْتِيْنَا بِآيَةٍ مِّنْ رَبِّهِ أَوَلَمْ تَأْتِهِمْ بَيِّنَةُ مَا فِي الصُّحُفِ الْأُولَى.
They say, why does he not bring us a sign from his Lord? Has not a clear sign come to them of all that was in the former books of Revelation?
لَوْ أَنَّا أَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ قبله لقالوا ربنا لولا أرسلت إلينا رسولا فنتبع آياتك من قبل أن نذل ونخزى.
And if we had inflicted on them a penalty before this, they would have said, Our Lord, if only you had sent us a messenger, we should certainly have followed your signs before we were humbled and put to shame.
قُلْ كُلٌّ مُتَرَبِّصٌ فَتَرَبَّصُوا فَسَتَعْلَمُونَ مَنْ أَصْحَابُ الصِّرَاطِ السَّوِيِّ وَمَنْ اِهْتَدَى.
Say, each one of us is waiting. Wait you therefore, and soon shall you know who it is that is on the straight and even way, and who it is that has received guidance.